What are the options for Arun Jaitley as far as personal tax is concerned? The common man's wish list of requirements seems to be growing with every passing day. But does the finance minister's budget have the elbow room for that? I'm sure the policymakers, while introducing the demonetization norms, would have given a thought at providing sops to the normal common man. Particularly on the personal tax front, the finance minister might tamper with the basic exemption limit and provide some level of relief to the common man. Added to that, people have been eagerly awaiting the revival of standard deduction that got abolished way back in 2006-2007. Another aspect that needs a relook is the deduction limit under Section 80C, which seems to provide a very limited overall benefit to the common man. As regards the national pension scheme, for that to gain more popularity just as the Provident Fund, the triple E tag may see an introduction. The other relevant items that have been in the pipeline for some time and need a certain revision is the paltry limit related to medical reimbursement, education allowance, and the conveyance allowance.